Asan ba yung utok mo na sa talampakan?
Sorry talaga, sir.
Alam mo, Bryce, kung gusto mo talaga mag... Ulit from the top.
So hi guys, I am Iñaki Torres and I will be playing the role of Ethan Kaiser sa My Toxic Lover, the series. So itong series na to, this is something new for me kasi ang role ko dito is artista ako. And aside from that, malalaman natin kung sino ba yung toxic, kung ako ba or yung partner ko. Pero makikita natin dito yung real life, kung ano yung ginagawa or ano yung showbiz industry, kung ano ba talaga si Ethan Kaiser, no, sa totoong buhay or kung ano yung behind the camera ang ginagawa niya. So sobrang challenging nitong role na to, pero at the same time, natutuwa ako kasi this is something new for me as an actor para ma, alam mo yun, ma-explore ko yung acting. So nakakatuwa, na-excite ako. Best moment dito while doing this project is lahat kami were very open for suggestion. Lalong-lalo na pag alam namin as an actor, syempre as an actor, hindi naman pwede na magpa-follow ka lang sa script. Dapat you're also informed or fully informed kung ano yung ginagawa mo, ano yung character na pinaportray mo. So yun, nakakatuwa kasi minsan yung expectation ko, for example, sa certain character, which is kay Ethan, mas napapalawak ko pa siya, nabibigyan ko siya ng buhay or kulay pa. So yun yung nakakatuwa din kasi nabibigyan kami ng opportunity to for suggestion.
Okay, I'll try my best, but no promises, okay?
Or else kung mag... Ang masasabi ko kay Kevin, which is first time lang namin magkakilala, magka-partner for this series, talagang super grateful ako kasi ang unang-unang napansin ko sa kanya is yung attitude niya. So nakita ko parang parehas kami ng pinanggalingan, which is Bisaya din siya. And also what I really admire about him is he's really also open for, you know, suggestion, and he's open for example, pag tinulungan mo siya or kinorek mo siya sa, for example, sa acting, di ba? As a newbie, normal or madalas nagkakamali tayo. Pero ang maganda kay Kevin talagang ina-adapt niya. No, very open siya. Open yung sarili niya na makinig for suggestion. And gusto niya talagang improve yung kung anong ginagawa niya. So as a newbie, talagang high recommended yung mga ganong tao. Kasi it really reminds me na talagang he's really into passion talaga kung anong ginagawa niya, which is yung acting. Ayun, sa lahat ng production, kila Sir Carlo, kila Miss Marian, Sir James, Sir Bing, kila ano, at TPC and Cine Asia, no? Again, maraming salamat for trusting me as your lead actor, and sobrang gaan lang natin. Syempre hindi maiwasan yung stress, toxic sa work, but the thing is, at the end of the day, ginagawa lang naman natin yung trabaho natin, and we're really excited, and I know this will be a huge success sa BL industry or dito sa Pinoy BL series na ginagawa natin. Confident ako. So sa lahat po ng Akinfinity, starting kay My Day the Series, finally po yung ngayon, ginagawa namin itong My Toxic Lover. Maraming salamat po kasi dahil sa inyo, naging possible itong project na ginagawa namin, and we're really excited na ipakita sa inyo, ipakilala sa inyo si Ethan Kaiser. So kaabang-abang po to kasi this is a new series na gagawin ko. Pero same production, same everything, but the thing is, mas dumagdag yung family namin, is talagang mas lalong sumaya kami, and we're really excited na mapakita sa inyo yung pinaghirapan natin, and alam ko excited na rin kayo. Maraming salamat sa Akinfinity and sa lahat ng My Toxic Lover supporters dyan. Ingat kayo palagi. Alex, di ba sabi ko ayokong makita yung pagmumukha nun dito? Do something about it, Alex. Ano? Or else kung mag... Yun lang. Thank you po.
Sir, ako yung
morning. Aking gagawin mo. Bro, bakit akin?